Breaking just into our newsroom tonight, a judge has ruled that former President Donald Trump committed fraud for years while building his real estate empire. Now, this ruling is part of a civil lawsuit brought by New York's Attorney General. The judge found Trump and his company deceived banks, insurers, and others by massively overhauling his assets and exaggerating his net worth on paperwork used in making deals and securing financing.